it's really out there, you just need to be able to ask for it or to get it yourself. And that's what I was even with a Boho-Chic, for example. I couldn't crochet half of the things that I can crochet now, but I do now know how to do them because I went out there and I got them. I got the skills. I'm a holder of a BS degree in quantitative and digital studies. I'm an LLB student at Rhodes University. I come from Bushbuckridge in Poland. And I'm a graduate of the Oprah Winfrey Leadership Academy for Girls. Well, Oprah taught me how to believe in myself. It taught me how to be independent and how to. They taught me that the world will not always give you what you want, you have to go out there and give it to yourself. So like, and that has helped how I see the world today. It doesn't matter how talented you are or how smart you are, the world won't just give you what you want, you have to go out there and get it. Well, I used to crochet back in the day, so like in my childhood, like when I was 19, because my grandmother used to crochet, so she taught me how to crochet, you know, your basic things, like your decorative stuff. And then this year, I just got into, I mean last year, I think I got back into crocheting because I realized that crochet business was lucrative, especially in the fashion world. You know, it was like I can do this to help, you know. So Boho-Chic is a student-run business. It is owned by myself and my co-owner, Nintendo Masase. We started it last year. And then at the beginning it was all about, okay, we're really struggling with students, we really need textbooks, we really need money to go home, so we needed something that would help us, you know, pay for the things here at Rhodes. And then it just got bigger than what we intended for it. Everything that I do because I want my family and my life to be at a certain place. And as long as it's not at that place, I'm forced to work hard. It doesn't matter whether I'm sick or anymore. I think my family is my greatest inspiration.